Lowe talked about engagement and revealed why things may not have worked with A-Rod 20 years ago. Jennifer Lopez is opening up about her romance with boyfriend Alex Rodriguez, engagement, and why they may not have even dated if they first met 20 years ago. Entertainment Tonight reports that Lowe made the relationship confessions while chatting on New York City radio station 103.5 KTU on July 31, while she also revealing how well her twins get along with A-Rod's two kids. Lopez confessed that timing was everything when it comes to their more than year-long relationship with Alex, as she revealed that she wasn't sure their relationship would have worked out so well if they were both in their 20s. "We were both at a good place in our lives, and I think, maybe if we had met in our 20s, it wouldn't. You know, maybe not so much," Jennifer said on the East Coast radio show this week, admitting that both she and Alex are too crazy to have made their relationship work 20 years ago. "But now, at this point in our lives, where we both have kids and we both accomplished certain things in our careers and we're kind of in that second act of our lives," she continued of why their relationship works in the way it does today, adding, "we really complement each other." But while things may be going very well for J-Lo and A-Rod right now, she confessed that things aren't heading towards marriage just yet. Jennifer, who has been married 3 times before, shut down the host when he asked if she was already engaged to the baseball superstar after months of speculation suggesting the twosome could be ready to tie the knot after over a year of dating. "I'm not engaged. I'm not engaged," Lopez hit back after being asked about a possible wedding, making it clear that A-Rod is yet to officially pop the question. "No, no." Lopez also discussed the sweet relationship between her children, 10-year-old twins Max and Em, with her former husband Mark Anthony, and Rodriguez's children with former wife Cynthia Skirtis, 13-year-old Natasha and 10-year-old Ella, and how great they get along together. J-Lo revealed during the interview that she sweet bond their kids share couldn't be better, while also confirming that they love each other and get along so good when they're together. "That stuff can be tricky sometimes, and I think a lot of people understand that, and I've had other relationships where it's been tricky, but with these four, it really works nicely," she said. As Inquisit previously reported, Jennifer's gushing over her boyfriend and their kids comes shortly after she shared a seriously sweet message for the athlete on Instagram for his 43rd birthday on July 27. Sharing a lengthy message for her man, Lopez wrote,